What's up, guys, and welcome back to our channel. Today we are breathtaking the Perhentian island and discover one of the best diving centers on the island. Mosque. When did you open your dive center, and what is the story behind the dive center?
I started opening my dive centers start in 1998. And when I was young, I did the snorkeling with my father first. And my father told me that fish make voice underwater. This I didn't believe him until I started diving. On 1992, and when diving, when I inhale, I put my ear close to the fish, and actually, it's true that I can hear the fish voice, and that started my career. So I started increase my level of diving from open water, advanced to DFR and rescue, a diver and dive master and diving instructor. And on 1998, I decided to open my own small dive center here on my beach.
So what makes the Perhentian Island a great location for diving?
I think one of the reasons to make this place interesting and great for diving is because of easy access. It's easy to get here from all over Malaysia, and the island, it's beautiful. It has wonderful, colorful underwater coral life, full of fishes. It's nice, it's interesting, and it's easy for people to learn diving because the water is quite shallow. And the ocean also, I mean, it's shut down for 5 months during the monsoon, and that's where the corals get to recover and regrow itself for the season when it opens. And I think that's one of the reasons it's easy, you know, and nice to both come here for the diving.
What type of diving courses and certifications do you offer?
Okay, here as Fizah divers, we offer discovery diving, starting from discovery diving to open water course, an advanced course, EFR, emergency first responder, and dive master course. And the last one will be assistant instructor course.
How do you ensure the safety of your divers?
I think first of all, we follow strict PERHENTIAN guidelines of doing the courses. And
we check our equipment ahead of time before going out diving. And we service our equipment frequently. And as Gerard said, we follow the PERHENTIAN guideline, and we do pre-dive safety check, of course, every dive, every single dive. And we teach our students a pre-dive safety check, make sure equipment is functioning before enter the water.
And what kind of marine life divers can be expected in the Perhentian Islands?
I think for the beginners, it will be like the colorful underwater corals and fishes, a school of fishes that they can experience seeing while diving. And for the more advanced, you know, you have like sites, especially with swim throughs, there are nudie branches, there's small things to look for. So it's quite interesting. You have a wide scope for choices for people to do the dives here. There's also night dive, which is quite interesting. You get to see the nocturnal animals in the water, and there's deep dive. So there's quite a big choice of things that you can see to fit your interest in diving. And we have it all here on this little island, so it's easy and convenient for most divers.
Can you share with me some memorable experience or story from your guests or one of your guests?
I think the general memorable memories that a lot of students have here is when they discover diving is so easy. It's not as difficult as they thought it would have been. And like, for example, like one trip with Bram and the students who were out diving, and they came across the whale shark, you know, and the whole group were talking about it for days. something unforgettable. It's not always, it's once in a blue moon. You just have to be there the right time, the right place, and you see it. And I think that's, for me also, is one unforgettable memory.
Okay, so now it's time for Fizah to learn how to dive.
Okay, let's gear up.
We have that. We have that. And we get the quality. And we bring the spirit. And we explore. And we explore the atmosphere now.
So how do you explore?
Fun, but I see my left mirror.
It's not deep. But we enjoy it.
Enjoy it in my face. First time I see there.
The fish.
The fish.
The pool.
The huge water tank.
I stop.
I just finished my fun dive. It's actually been almost 15 years that I didn't dive. And I must tell that the feeling is incredible. I forgot how cool was it to dive. And I'm very, very grateful with that. Spice Divers, thank you so much.
All right, my love, we just came back from your first dive. How was it?
That's good, but a bit scary, of course. Because when I see a fish, you know, surrounding me, I feel a bit fear. But when sooner they go into the deeper, I have a life issue in my ear. So that's not so much fun for me, but fun dive is really awesome.
What about just braving underwater for the first time?
They say I'm good. I don't know. It's hard, actually.
You're gonna have to try again next time.
Next time when we come back to Perhentian, of course, definitely we're going to come back here and then do again.
Just one last question for Spice Diver. What do you think about what they are doing for the marine life on the island?
I think if we all become more sensitive towards nature and the surrounding environment, we can make this place a much better place in the future. Conserve the beauty of nature as it is.
So if you also want to come to dive at the Spice Divers, it will cost you 100 ringgit for the fun dive, 200 ringgit for the discovery dive, and if you want to pass your open water, the first level of the paddy, it will cost you 1150 ringgit. Thank you very much for watching, guys.
See you on the next video. Bye bye.